Hey mamas, I am so excited to be this week's Feature Friday on The Mom's View. I cannot believe this is real life. I am just so humbled and so excited to be here. So thank you so much to The Mom's View for allowing me this incredible opportunity to connect with other mamas and be a part of this beautiful community. I am so, so thankful to be here. I wanted to introduce myself. My name is Piper Backholm. I have a lifestyle and motherhood channel here on YouTube. As I mentioned, my name is Piper Backholm. I wanted to tell you guys a little bit about my YouTube channel and a little bit about our life, and I also wanted to talk about how I'm finding my joy and vulnerability. So let's go ahead and talk about it. We are from the Pacific Northwest, Washington State, born and raised here. My husband and I have been married 4 years in October, which is absolutely crazy to me to think about. I was married at 18, he was 20 when we got married, so we were youngsters, as a lot of people like to say. Together we now have our daughter Opal, who is almost 18 months old, which is also crazy to me to think about. And motherhood truly is a trip around the sun, and it goes so fast. The days are long, but the years are seriously so short. I can't even. And together we have our own web design company, Gold Fox Design, and I started a YouTube channel, which is so incredible. I can't believe I've waited this long to start a YouTube channel. I started my channel in June of this year, and I have absolutely loved growing over on my YouTube channel. I am just so thankful for people in general and for the opportunity to share life in such a real and transparent way. YouTube, at least my channel, provides me an outlet to be real with people and to let them inside my life. And likewise, I feel like I'm a part of theirs, which is such a gift, because that's what life's all about, is being for each other and learning from each other and growing from each other. So I'm really passionate about sharing all things life, motherhood, and the challenges that we face as human beings, as women. And so that's what you'll hear over on my YouTube channel and on my Instagram a lot, is just me sharing a lot of my heart, a lot of the good and the bad, but also just the beauty of life and the rawness that is required to help us grow as people. A little bit about why I started my YouTube channel. So I am a type 1 diabetic of 18 years, which is crazy to me to think about. I was 4 years old when I was diagnosed. I am so grateful for the health that I do have, and I'm very passionate about sharing health in general and also family life. So my YouTube channel is geared toward lifestyle and motherhood, and I am very passionate about sharing the real and transparent things that we oftentimes don't see on social media. So my YouTube channel is going to be linked down below, as well as my Instagram handle. Be sure to follow me on both of those accounts. And I wanted to talk to you guys about vulnerability and how I'm finding my joy through it. So like I mentioned, my husband and I have been married 4 years. Shortly after we were married, actually the day after we got home from our honeymoon, I found out that my dad was diagnosed with stage 4 kidney cancer. To say the least, that our marriage was hit hard with a lot of reality would be saying that lightly. My dad was diagnosed with cancer and passed away a few short months later. On top of that, we had a few ER visits, and from there, I was in a car accident. My car was totaled, and from there, we got pregnant with our daughter, Opal, and I went through an extremely stressful pregnancy, just because it was high risk, and I'm a type 1 diabetic, so we've had a lot of life happen in a short period of time, especially for being newly married and for being young like we are. And so I am really passionate about sharing the joy and the vulnerability and the transparency. And for me, a big reason why I started my YouTube channel was to talk about type 1 diabetes, but more than that, it was to kind of find myself again, really. It was to talk about the hurts that I had gone through in my life, and to talk about the rawness of losing a loved one and becoming a mom after having a difficult high-risk pregnancy, without complications, but still difficult because it was high risk. And then after having my daughter, I experienced postpartum depression for the first 6 months, and that was excruciatingly difficult, to say the least. And now, 18 months into this whole mothering gig, I feel like I'm finding my voice, and I have been waiting for this season of my life for a very long time. So I am so excited to share a little bit about the joy and vulnerability, and this is exactly where I'm going with this. I started YouTube to share life in the rawness that it is and in the beauty that it is. I have been so thankful for the community that both Instagram and YouTube have provided me. Life is so precious and it's so valuable being able to speak kindness and speak light and love into people and to share the hurts in our life in a vulnerable but transparent way that can bring light but also bring relatability to people. That's completely priceless to me. And I'm so grateful that I have the opportunity to use words to be able to vocalize what I've gone through in effort to help another human being who might be going through the same thing or something similar. So for me, I want you to know that you're not alone, that vulnerability has brought me to a place of joy. And in pursuing the hard things in my life and coming to a place of acceptance and of grieving and of renewed hope, I have found joy at the end of that tunnel. And I'm continually learning how to be vulnerable about my life and about my challenges and trials as a person. Life is not easy. Life is not all rainbows and sunshine, but a whole heck of a lot of it really is sunshine. And I am trying to aim toward the goal of being joyful every day of my life and choosing to be vulnerable in hopes that it meets someone where they're at and where they're struggling. Because the truth is that we're all struggling and that we're all trying to make something work. The circumstances in our life don't define who we are. We can overcome those circumstances if we choose to be bold. It isn't our perfect feeds or our beautiful faces or our ability to do things right that usually connects us to people. Rather, it's the opportunity to relate in a transparent and truly vulnerable way that speaks to people. So maybe that's showing the pile of laundry on your couch, or maybe it's talking about a loss in your life, or maybe it's talking about something that you've grown through in your past, and being able to bring that to light for someone else can completely change their direction in life. And being vulnerable and sharing the realities of life, something else that I've come to grips with is there is less room for comparison in our lives. When we choose to pursue the things that have hurt us or that have been hard on our hearts and our souls and try to bring them into the light, we compare less of what we dislike about ourselves and about our life, and instead we begin to transform the way we think and turn it into rhythms of grace and for ourselves and for our lives. And to me, the joy of that is so victorious. And that is something else that I have seen come to fruition in being vulnerable as a mom, as a woman, as a wife. We as people can choose to be light, and then we can choose to be vulnerable and to share the pieces of our hearts that might not be easily received by some people, but the few people that we can touch by our story and by our struggles, that is who we should be aiming for. Because truly, the joy that comes from being able to touch another human being is unreal. It's irreplaceable. And that's ultimately why I'm here sharing this little tidbit, is I want to encourage you, if you have struggled in your life with one thing or another, know that it matters to someone else, and know that your story is bold, and know that your story is unique to you. Nobody has your voice as a mom, as an individual, as a woman. And you have something to say about life that nobody else could possibly say. And I just want to encourage you to be bold in sharing it, to be vulnerable in the difficulties of your life, and hopes to relate to someone else. And in turn, I guarantee you, you will have immense joy. So thank you guys so much for listening to this spiel. I will have my Instagram here and my YouTube channel as well, linked down below in the description. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys will give this video a big thumbs up for the Mom's View and this incredible opportunity to be here and sharing with you guys. So, bye guys.